Fluff and Scruff were rescued. They came from concrete pits in Bulgaria. They were kept for canned hunting.
Sarah was saying.
So to think about, like to put it into perspective, they spent about 16 years of their life living off very little nutrition, and the best that they could get was these sort of horrible dry porridge cake things.
Oh,
so for perspective, Fluff and Scruff probably aren't even full size for European brown bear.
Wow.
Whereas Nish, we would expect to actually get bigger than that. Not a lot, but you know.
Now I know brown bears roamed free in Britain 1500 years ago. How close a relative are these brown bears to those that would be domestic?
These would be the same kind, so European browns.
Right.
We think Fluff is pure European brown. Scruffy on the inside, he looks slightly different, so we do wonder if he's got a little bit of different ancestry. So possibly like a Syrian brown bear might be in the mix somewhere.
And would there have been masses of these women?
Was there a concentrated region
for them?
I'm not too sure in England, actually. I'm not sure over here there was not. Even in this day and age, Romania is quite a good source for European brown bears, all across Russia. Bulgaria, yeah.